We're live, boys.
Oh, yeah.
With some Kingdom Hearts. Bud, you want to come say hi? Hello? Where you at? Guys, hold on. Where is he?
No.
I want to come say hello. You can. I could listen to this music for hours. Everybody, well, everybody that may view this another time, this here is Gravy. He used to be called Coltrane, but they vetoed the name. So now he is Gravy. He is a good boy. Say hi, Gravy. Oh, yes. Hi. Wanna hang out? Wanna hang out? No? Okay. You got it, bud. There you go. He looks like one of those desk weasels. Good boy. Oh, let's not lay on the keyboard. So when you're not here, Keegan, I have someone to talk to.
Hardy har har.
Hardy har har har. Oh, I need a cat. I need another camera so I can have a cat cam.
So many boons. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 boons.
Nice.
And I just got to the singing lady.
This is great. This is peak how I've wanted to stream forever. It's just Kingdom Hearts. I don't care if anyone's here. Just RPGs. I have a cat. I'm talking to a buddy and my cat. This is perfect. I can die here. Probably will die soon, now that I'm happy. Lol.
Remember, secret to a long life is wanting to die.
Oh, buddy. I'm gonna be freaking immortal.
Can't say those things.
I just did. Justin! So you got one hand petting the cat, the other hand playing the game. This is easy. Easy clap. Okay, maybe not as easy as I thought. Oh, cutscene.
doom damage. Alright, let's try to beat this Hydra again.
You can stay here if you want, bud. Okay, need to get off the Hades mode here. Go, Mickey.
Board the train and leave town. The train knows the way.
Yeah, you missed it yesterday. When I was streaming, I put it, well, maybe you were there, put it on critical mode and then made it even harder.
Yeah, I was there.
Okay.
Because you went sword.
Yep.
Was that really him?
Because all the guides are like, dude, go shield because you get second chance at level 49. And I'm like, that's still a long ways away. So if I can make it to 49, I can make it to 80.
The king was locked
80,
in the realm of darkness,
you know?
Right?
Uh-huh.
But we just saw him.
What?
And if the king is here, that means Riku's here.
He's gotta be.
Well, I'm gonna go look for Riku.
Dang, the Poseidon summon is OP.
Go back to the islands together.
Yeah, it's good.
He's there waiting for us.
It's big damage and you're impervious. It's nuts.
And I waited until I had all four tiers of it to use it.
Your face.
400 damage a strike.
What do you say, guys? Let's stick together for one more journey. To where again?
We have to board the train.
Oh, yeah.
This guy. My favorite.
Come on.
Dude, that's actually really powerful.
You're powerful.
The Evergreen Acorn in the final encounter in each underworld region takes zero damage from the first three times foes hit you.
Yes, that is a very good one.
Seemed like something we ought to do.
It upgrades to 5.
Really?
Thanks.
Nice. Which is better than, it's better than the tooth that the bone guy gives you, because that's like, oh, you replenish one life up to 100 HP, but it's like, I'd rather not get hit 5 times, you know?
Yeah.
Because especially the last guy, because his 5 of his hits equals out to like 200 damage.
Mm-hmm.
Ridiculous.
3 tickets, please. Hmm.
We're skipping.
Yeah.
Lots of chests, lots of chests.
Whoa.
Oh, excuse me.
Of course I'm doing a Daedalus hammer.
Yeah, dude. Hammers are like god tier. A mithril shard.
What?
It's full of ice cream sticks. What? That's funny. 2 trash cans full of ice cream sticks. The big thing in Kingdom Hearts 2 is ice cream. Sea salt ice cream is like everywhere. And that's all these kids eat. I've never seen them eat another meal other than just ice cream. So Keegan, what games that are coming out this year are you most excited for?
Probably, I mean, there are two of them very specifically that we are excited for.
Yeah.
Back for Blood and New World.
Yeah, I don't know if I'm excited for New World.
Yeah.
I'm excited to give it a try.
So you're excited for it then?
Yeah, I guess. I don't know. MMOs and me have like that relationship of we go really good for the first few months and then I'm like, nah, never mind. I hope it's good. I heard it was good.
What's going on?
I heard it was also bricking people's 3090s, which is great.
I sent some of my lackeys inside.
That's because they put the wrong settings on.
Yeah. Well, they put the right setting is unlimited frame rates, but there's still got to be like a cap, you know? Like hardware limitation cap kind of thing, you know?
You just wait.
And
I do mean nobody messes with the Mighty Pete.
So, Mighty Pete, who lives in this tower anyway?
Your mother.
Oh, you don't know, eh? Well, it's old Yen-C.
That's Disney spelled backwards.
He's probably heartless by now.
Master Yen-C lives here?
Yen-C is the king's teacher.
Wow, sounds powerful.
Wow. Poor Pete. I don't even have magic yet. People keep sending me TikToks. I'm gonna silence that. I mean, to be fair, I sent out like 30 of them. Defeat all of the Heartless. Oh, I'm gonna have to revive Donald so much in this playthrough. I can already feel it. What are you doing under the... Okay, you're just laying there. All right. That's fine. Yeah. See, if you're going to chew on any wires, I'm going to be very upset. I might actually have to hurt this child on camera. Or we might have to go to an intermission. Sound for a second.
I'm beating the bull with Bull Rush.
The bull?
Yeah.
Minotaur guy?
The Bull of Minos.
Are you in third world?
Yeah.
Nice, dude.
Ooh.
Well, it's a good thing we're on the job then.
Okay.
So the worlds aren't at peace after all?
That backswing, man. That'll get ya.
The bull?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. There's a thing I'm not going to spoil with the bull. It's great. You're going to love it. Goofy's just so goofy.
You're goofy.
Master Vincent, it's an honor.
Hey there.
Sarah, show some respect.
So, you are Sora. Well then.
So you are old.
Yes, we did, Master, but we didn't get a chance to talk to him.
Yes, the king has been quite busy of late. Therefore, it would seem that the task of instructing you three falls upon.
Yeah.
Okay.
Chest. Big map.
Wait a sec.
I just want the new outfit. Just give me the new outfit, please. Watching him walk around in short shorts is killing me.
I am convinced that there are only...
I have 18 missed TikToks.
Me, you guys,
oh my gosh. I want you to, I want you to guess who's number one.
With the five of us, I mean... six of us.
Is it
nothing to worry about,
right? Drake?
No. Drake has actually not sent me.
I know.
And neither has Ian, Riando, Alicia. Quick hasn't sent me any. Or Brie.
There's only one person it can be.
You're... okay, who?
Courtney?
Nope.
What? Brie.
Nope.
Hmm.
Paul finally got a TikTok, and now he sent me 8,000 of them.
No, he's addicted.
I've seen them. Oh my gosh, I have to watch these off. I sent out a video, a TikTok of this podcast. They were talking about Jensen Ackles, and somebody, this guy had written in, he's like, my girlfriend was obsessed with Jensen Ackles. And they're like, oh yeah, a lot of people are. And he's like, no. She was obsessed. Now to preface this, the guy got a vasectomy like a decade prior of being with this girl. Okay? That is very important to know.
Okay.
Hold on. I'm wondering why this isn't doing what I needed to. So, fast forward to the couple. They're a couple. They break up. Well, it's during the pandemic, so they don't want to, like, they've got like 4 months left on the lease, so they're just living together. He's just in a spare bedroom. So he's just waiting for all the pandemic to die down and like to find a new place to live. Well, it turns out that the girl's best friend emailed with proof of his ex-girlfriend sleeping with one of Jensen Ackles' bodyguards. Yeah, trying to get close to Jensen Ackles, who she sent letters to numerous times.
While they were still together?
While they were still together. So she's sleeping with the bodyguard, sending Jensen and his wife letters begging for a group pairing. And all this stuff, all while they were still dating. And then it turns out, like, 3 weeks later, she ends up pregnant, and she's like, it's yours, you need to come take care of this. And he's like, bro,
I got a vasectomy
10 years ago. So congrats to Jensen Ackles' bodyguard for being a father. Oh my gosh. I saw that, I sent it out, and it got taken down off TikTok for some reason. But this is really funny.
Well, look who's here, dears. Sora, Donald, and Goofy.
Sora, Donald, and Goofy.
Oh, if you're looking for clothes, you come to the right place. I'll do the designing. Oh, that will never do. Now, dears. But don't you like this better? Hold on.
I wish I could find that podcast. Oh my gosh.
Blue.
You want me to fix my...
Oh my god. Figure it out later.
Ah. Would you just decide...
Oh, well.
Got another keyblade.
There we go. Attack deals hangover.
Yeah, it does.
And hangover stacks.
Oh, yeah, it does. That pole gets longer? Oh, yeah, it does! It's my favorite line from the TFS movies, the Dragon Ball Z Abridged. He smacks him with the power pole. He's like, stranger danger, and it gets longer. It just skewers one of the guys. He's like, oh! Okay, so those are the same. So I can literally do nothing. Okay, so Valor Form levels up with each smack I give to somebody. Gotcha. Thank you, ladies, for giving me new duds that make me look very edgy. Puzzle piece? That's gotta be new.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's new. That's just another thing we've got to complete on this journey of 100% completion.
Howdy, sir. It's your favorite gummy engineer. And that's happy.
Chip and Dale. Rescue Rangers. Chip and Dale. Where's danger? You ever watch that?
That's the gummy.
Did you watch Disney growing up?
It's familiar. Yeah.
Disney Channel. Chip and Dale Rescue Rangers.
Sometimes... Some crimes
go slipping through the cracks. It was really good. Loved it. It dealt with addiction and, like, murder.
Maleficent! Maleficent!
Maleficent!
Maybe they really did finish her off. Ooh, this castle sure ain't what I expected. No shy.
Yeah, Maleficent comes back, we know. Okay, these are the puzzle pieces.
Guessing you can't inflict doom and hangover on just attacking.
No, not on just attack. You need to split that up, brother. One will replace the other. Jump for that, don't I? Yep. Darn. I don't have high jump yet. Answer Discord. What are you doing on Discord, quick?
I see you're still in top form.
What'd you expect?
Well, I'll be back in a sec.
Looks like you're doing okay.
Well, what did you expect?
How are the others?
Hello?
Great.
Hey, Yuffie. Have you seen the King and Riku?
Joshua.
Nope.
Hello.
Hello. You're live. We're live.
I know. I saw. I was on your stream.
Wow. You're on your phone. How's the hopsticle?
He's good. Were you and Keegan in a Discord?
Yeah.
Okay, I can jump in that. How does audio quality? Because I'm using Bluetooth headphones.
It's awful. It's the worst.
Okay. Okay. Never mind then. You're good.
Are you sure? Well,
yeah.
Wait. How's Bree doing?
Bree, how are you doing? She's bussing. That's what she said.
I'm proud of her. I'm proud of both of you.
Dude,
you have a kid now.
I'll put a picture in Poon Chat.
In the Poon Chat?
Yeah.
Of the child?
Yeah, I don't know if I sent this to you guys already. No, I did not. Okay.
Save. What?
Dude, he's blonde.
Yeah.
He's super blonde.
I don't know if that's yours, man.
I know. He's too cute.
I know. Well, yeah, dude, he does look like the HVAC guy.
Yeah.
Oh, that's funny. Hold on, let me, how do I get this in here? There it is. There you are, stream. That's the newest addition to Quickie and his family. Look at that little guy. Look at that little guy.
So.
Oh, my God. He's adorable, dude. He's adorable.
Dude, he's pretty sick.
Unfortunately, it is your child.
Right.
It's got your head.
Yeah.
That is 100% your head. Like.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's your child.
I think he's got Bree's mouth. Yeah. But he has my hair.
Yep.
So,
he absolutely does. Last time you shaved your head, it kind of looked like that when it was growing back.
Right. So, dang, but yeah, man. No, he's pretty cool. He's staying pretty quiet. He's pretty chill. He sleeps a lot right now. So
not like you in that regard. Gotcha.
Right. We should be heading home tomorrow is the plan. So I'll be on. I'm just kidding. We'll play that by ear. But yeah.
No. You'd be with child. Well, no. Life.
I'm taking night shift duty. So it's like if he is.
Gotcha.
So like every couple hours, like we could play Divinity, and then every couple hours I would just have to like check on him, or I could hold him while we play or something like that.
Just put him in the little bassinet thing and then in the office.
Yeah. No, that's the plan. It rolls around.
Yeah, good. So. Good, man. Well, cool, dude.
Yeah. All right.
I should have brought you my Game Boy so you guys had something to do.
I have a Switch and a wife, so I'm all right. I'm just kidding. Sorry.
Anyway. No, you're good. So.
All right. All right. Well, dude, I'll catch you later.
Be safe. Give him my love.
See ya.
Yeah.
Yep. Bye.
Oh my god, I love that guy. Sorry, I don't know if you caught any of that.
Nah.
You had the stream open. Okay. It was Quick was calling me from the hospital, sent me a picture of his baby. I just showed it the stream.
Yeah, I saw that.
Okay. That is 110% his child. That head is his. Oh man. Like, I'll just roll it in. Like, roll the bassinet in the office. And he's just like, I'll play Divinity. And then every few hours, just check him.
Wow.
That is a gamer right there. All right. Never let it be said that Quick was not a gamer.
Hey, everybody's working on stuff over at Merlin's house. Come on.
Oh, his wife's so disappointed in him.
Marketplace.
Oh, I'm out of drive. I gotta turn the call thing on Discord so I can hear it. Hit like a freaking truck. Oh my goodness. That's critical mode for you, I guess.
God, don't like that.
You don't like what? What'd you get hit by?
I'm fighting the second of the Furies, and she can blind you? Question mark?
Not Tisiphone, but the other one. Less
no, Tisiphone.
Okay.
The one who just shouts murderer.
Murderer. I brought you myrrh. Murder. Yeah. Tisiphone. No. Oh, I have to make a meme. I haven't found it. So I think I'm the one who came up with it. And this is right here, recorded.
I missed you.
Remember the scene of Toy Story 2 where Woody has the nightmare and he's like, Andy picks him up. He's like, oh, you're broken. I don't want to play with you anymore. And he like drops him on the ground. You remember that part?
Toy Story 1, I think.
That's in Toy Story 2 because he ripped his arm.
Wow,
Toy Story 2 was when
so where have you guys been all this time?
He had the ripped arm sleeping? And they got the guy to fix him where? And it was Al's toy barn.
I thought that was
nope.
It doesn't matter. Okay.
Toy Story this 1 was Pizza yeah, Planet,
you're
Buzz
right.
Lightyear.
You're right. Together again. You're right.
But you know the scene.
We're trying yeah. to find Riku
in the yeah. cave. So I wanted to do him? America as Andy and then Afghanistan as Woody. My
gosh.
Sorry.
But let
us
and I gotta make that before help. Anyone else does.
Okay.
All Paul has sent me today is Afghanistan memes. Just yet. That's it.
Hollow Bastion's got a problem. A big problem.
You mean like nobodies and heartless?
That's right.
Sounds like you could use our help.
Yeah, we could use your help. Membership card. Blizzard! Blizzard's the first magic I get? Really? Okay. Oh. Dude, this kitten is asleep on my bed and he is just out. Like he is on a different planet. That's adorable. It's actually so cute, I could cry. Does that make me less of a man?
I don't know.
You mean you don't know? Tell me.
I'm a figment of your imagination. How am I supposed to know?
Be a man for me.
How can I be something when I'm not real?
Be the man the Eagle Scouts have tried to make you to be.
But I'm a figment of your imagination.
That went through the Eagle Scout system. We were both
through
there,
the
remember?
Eagle Scout system.
Am I wrong? Am I wrong? We both went through it together. So dumb. I love it. Aww.
Look at that.
We're skipping. Because we're gonna fight.
Hermes. You attack faster. Ooh, that includes hold. Frick yeah.
What was that? You're okay, bud. I'm not yelling at you. You're fine.
No, he's yelling at you, Cat. Oh, listen.
Stop it. Don't you lie to my gravy like that.
You named him Gravy. Come on.
I didn't name him Gravy. I named him Coltrane and then was overruled.
By whom?
By everybody else in the house. Nobody likes Coltrane, which I thought was a really good name. And I was like, what about Weasel? Because he looks like a weasel. They're like, no, Gravy. Like, all right. Which works because he's gray.
See?
Yeah. Why does my audio keep cutting out?
I don't know. Go
boys, boys, boys. Mouth, bud. Oh, I can't go back to Twilight Town. The gummy ships in this game are much better. They're still bad, but they're much better.
Baby bone hydras now.
Yeah, little baby ones. Big stretch, big stretch. Bum 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 bum.
Full speed ahead.
Wait, in critical mode, does that mean these are harder?
I don't know. Does it?
I don't know. About to go into the world of Mulan, baby. God, he's so adorable. I've missed having a cat. I really did.
Oh,
time for Mulan. Do you want to be swift as a coursing river?
No.
Maybe with the force of a great typhoon? How about the strength of a raging fire? Mysterious as the dark side of the moon. Be a man. I gotta listen to that.
See that, Mulan? It's Shan Yu, leader of the Hun army. Come on, girl. This is your big chance. I can see it now. Fa Mulan whoops public enemy number one. You're gonna be famous. I'm talking A-list.
Mushu, I'm not sure. I haven't even joined the army yet. I have to take my father's place to preserve the Fa family honor. I just hope I don't get discovered.
Whatever. You're just scared. Admit it.
Aren't you?
This is the, Dan Vask, I'll make a man out of you metal cover.
Cool.
I want to get to the good part.
Let's get the jump on him.
Gorge. Maybe we better look before we leap. Is that Mushu?
That's right. I know you heard of me. I'm little, lethal, and legendary.
Now you oh, so good.
Before I get my dragon dander up.
Hey, Mushu.
We missed you.
I don't know where that damage came from. Or else you're I almost beat the Hydra
Sora,
again.
Donald,
I'm proud of you.
I was so close.
Oh, wait. You guys can't hear this.
Man, we used to kick all kinds of bad guy butt together. Yeah, you know I help these guys out of a lot of tight spots. Because I'm a mighty dragon, right?
This guy's got some immaculate hair.
Oh, shoo.
Nah, they don't mind. Ain't
that's
that right?
Funny.
Hmm, sounds fair.
See, Ping here was just on his way to join the Imperial Army.
I am Mushu.
Recruits over at the training camp.
Would you join
Grave,
us?
Grave, you doing all
It'd
right,
be
bud?
Easier to fit in if I'm with guys like you.
Yeah, you're doing all right.
What do you mean fit in?
Well, don't worry about that.
Don't worry about that. You're okay, done with that. No, why would I ever take Ping? Oh, I have to. Okay. Good to know. Good to know I don't have a choice in the matter. I'll do the journal stuff later. Cool, so I don't have it. I don't have the choice. Ping is ping forever. Gotcha. I have two save files. Do you know why? Exactly. So the furthest you've made it is you've made it to Elysium.
Yeah, the bowl. Remember, the bowl of Minos is the furthest I've gotten so far.
Gotcha. What the? Get over here, dude. Stop using items. Oh my god, I gotta get that off there. Did he one-shot me? No, he didn't. I can't use my drive form. Yeah. Oof, help me out here, bud. So what's your favorite weapon in Hades so far?
The shield.
Shield? It's easy, man. Dude, the shield is really fun.
Yeah. I just unlocked the gloves.
Did you?
Using those now.
Gloves are my favorite, man. I love them. Remind me of Devil May Cry 3. Actually, Hades reminds me of Devil May Cry 3 because it's very similar. Multiple weapons, different play styles. All the weapons have different abilities and upgrades. What Hades is missing is nunchucks. This critical mode ain't no joke, man. I don't have any potions, do I? I do. Good job, Goofy. I'm proud of you. There we go. God. Oh my god, it's putting me all the way back here every time. I'm getting frustrated. Queegles. Get off my jock. I'd love it if my party members actually did things. Thank you, Dolan. He actually healed me, I'm surprised.
The third Fury.
What's her name?
Oh, about to find out.
Electra, right?
Electra. It's an L.
Electra.
At the end.
Thank you, Dolan.
She's got a rage meter.
Oh yeah, dude. She gets mad. You're toasted. Stop doing your little spinny move.
Oh, well, that just went from half to full in all of about 0.5 seconds. Don't understand how you're supposed to stop that.
You don't stop the rage. It has to happen. You can't, like, get rid of it, I don't think.
I beat her.
Nice.
Doom damage, man. Doom damage.
I got right to the end, man. I forgot he was immune to fire or blizzard.
The one type of damage you have, or magic you have?
No, I got another one. He's not weak or vulnerable to fire, but it hurts him. Blizzard just goes right through him for some fracking reason. Now. Yeah.
There's a lot of dodging with the gloves.
Yeah. Auto Valor! No! What?! I'm getting a little flustered. Every time I die, I have to redo all the menu stuff. It doesn't save it. Ridiculous, dude. There is no way I am going to beat this game. You're such a sussy baka. Is there no save point in here? Okay, well. Now maybe that should all save.
Yeah.
This would be much easier if I could have Donald and Goofy in the party at the same time. Forcing me to take this character who has no abilities whatsoever is the worst handicap of all. Okay, Donald. Stop.
I see the gun.
Do you? It's not great. It has ammo. It has infinite ammo, but you have to reload after X amount of shots.
The lucky tooth is just a free death defiance.
Essentially, yes.
Chance to crit when I'm dealing like 15 attacks in a second.
Donald, do you want to heal?
No.
Thanks,
Donald. Why would he heal?
Because I asked him to nicely. Am I done? I'm done. Oh, thank God. If I had to redo that area one more time, oh, I would have been not okay. Be swift as a coursing river. Oh wait, does that mean I have extra jump? Nope. Drive for this. Ha! Well, I'm gonna die. Lock on to the big guy. What is change lock on? Thank God. Ridiculous. Don't fall off the bed now, bud. All right. You literally almost fell off the bed onto the concrete head first. What's wrong with you?
Don't overdo it, Captain.
It's just a scratch. Oh.
Captain, the enemy. Where did they go?
They went toward the summit.
We'll stop them.
It kinda is our fault.
Right.
Yeah. Lecto. Show enough. Was that just survive? Okay. Thank God. I can now take her out of my party. Oh my gosh. Made a thing. That was about to be very upsetting.
What was it?
I just almost died to just nobody enemies. There's these big guys in Mulan,
Shang.
The Mulan world, that spin their spear.
Shan Yu is alive.
And in critical
He's
mode, it can
way.
Kill you.
And why should I believe
And they just helicopter spin it,
but
and then they can do it again. immediately after, giving you no chance to get away. Where'd you go, bud? Oh, there you are. Okay. Oh, he gets me worried, man. He disappears, and I'm like, where the F did you go? Tiny little boy. If you beat them fast enough, they can't have time to kill you.
They can't kill you if they're dead.
Exactly. They do 200% increased damage.
Now that's what I call
Okay, we're done with this. The hidden dragon. That's great. Mulan World is done.
Your dash strike pierces foes and deals plus 900 damage to armor.
Yeah.
That's a lot of armor damage.
Yeah.
Bring it on.
Lupin the Third. Lupin. Lupin de Troyes.
But it only breaks armor. It doesn't deal any extra to help.
Right.
But it still immediately breaks all armor.
Yeah.
Did a 1,000 damage combo.
Nice. How?
I just kept resetting my with the fist. I kept resetting it with a dash strike.
Ah.
So every fourth hit, I do a dash strike, so it wouldn't finish the combo.
Nice. Nice. Can I even get through? I wonder. Bebop and blueberry. I am the darkness. Thank you. Okay, so there is no way through here. Cool. Why even let me come this way? Magic lock on, huh? Nice. That was pretty sexy, I'm not gonna lie. Wanted attention, didn't you? That's all you wanted. You're like, I will threaten to jump off this desk if you don't pet me. You hear that? That's a cat. I know. Oh, I know. Sorry, I have fatherly duties at the moment. Can we do both of this? Can we? No. I wonder, can I want to play the game, guys. I promise I do. I hear you, man. I hear you.
Thank you.
What are you doing, bud? Guys. It's literally this. Like, how can I? How can I?
He's so cute.
Say hi.
That is very loud in the mic.
Dude, he is. That's all he does. I'll wake up and he'll be on my face, like, doing that just all day. Hello, boy. Welcome. Where are you going? I will attempt to play like this with you in my arms. He sees the movement on the TV and he's mesmerized. It's like, what is going on here? You wizard. So how you liking Hades so far? Yeah?
Oh gosh. Attacks inflict hangover.
Hey, what is this
with
place?
The gloves.
Hangover stacks, right?
And sort of gloomy,
the five.
Don't you think?
Yeah, you're good. You're Gucci.
Does anybody else recognize that?
I mean, not that they really survive long enough for hangover take
hey,
effect.
That's the beast.
Right, but for like mini bosses and chonkers.
Maybe we should check up on
yeah.
Him. HP sponges.
Look.
And that's the boon I start with.
Please do not sit on the keyboard, thank you. He's rubbing up against the mic. Oh, little guy.
Where did he go? What? What? Where did
he go?
Hey!
he's trying to attack the Heartless on the screen. He's got his paw raised like he's gonna attack him. You can't do that, bud. They're fake. They're not real. And besides, you don't have a key. You can't win if you don't have keys. Apparently. It's the rule of Kingdom Hearts.
Except for Donald and Goofy.
I know.
And all of the other people who attack the Heartless.
This is true.
Just in time.
Here comes the boy. Hello, boy. Welcome. I'll get the eye booger.
Gee, do you think he maybe forgot who we are?
With this many Heartless around, something must be up.
Why do you have to do that?
Hey, no, bud. No, can't go over there. Oh, buddy, whoa. Can't go over there. Too much expensive stuff. You will die. Every little bit's gonna help. Fat lard. Tina, come get your food, you fat lard. No.
No.
You ever seen Napoleon Dynamite?
No, actually, I haven't.
You're not missing much.
Didn't figure it was.
No. Just if you ever get the hankering to watch it. No.
Probably not.
You don't watch a lot of fun stuff, do you?
depends on what you define as fun.
You know, fun. Enjoyable.
Yeah.
Relaxing. Power thirst. Yerp. Here we go. It's gonna take this long to charge. Let's go. Yo, what's up, dude? You just missed Mulan. And I moved on to Beast. Critical mode sucks, and I hate it, and it's gonna kill me. All the puzzles? I think I got all the puzzles. Awakening. No, I did not. Dude, I love Mulan. I love Mulan because it's... I love the movie, but the world in this is so good for grinding. Valor form and wisdom form. Just grinding those XP for hits and heartless kills. Oh my goodness. Heart. I don't know where that is. They really did a good job in the music in this game too. Skip. Where we get the map. Another AP boost. I haven't used a single one yet. I'm gonna hold on to him, just in case. There's another. Oh, yeah.
Is this all?
I think this'll do the trick.
Oh, no.
Where's Cogsworth? Yeah, I feel that.
Do the trick.
Yeah, I just wish Kingdom Hearts 3 was better, man. Like that's honestly one of my gaming hot takes is Kingdom Hearts 3 was garbage. And the only other one I have that's a hot take is Last of Us 2 was great. And everybody disagrees. Isn't this working?
I think this'll do the trick.
Please hurry and be quick about it.
Come on, you stupid teapot. Last chest, dude. Less I have to do when I have to come back and recomplete, you know? One more piece. I don't know what I get for doing the puzzles, but I think this is my first time doing final mix for two, because usually it was just on my PS2 is when I played it, you know. Another AP boost, man. They must really think I'm gonna need the AP. Help the beast come to his senses. Have beast because I don't want him. Thank you. Thank you for not making me take the beast. What'd you say?
I just scoffed.
Oh. Sometimes your noise gate makes me think that you're saying something and you're not.
Correct. Which is dumb because I can't affect it much more.
I know.
Without it being absolutely horrendous.
You're absolutely horrendous. That's me. I'm sorry.
No, you're not.
Yes, I am. Wait. Okay, the puzzle's done. What do I get? Get anything. Oh, there it is. Another AP boost. All right, cool. Love it. You okay?
Yeah.
That's weird. You gonna die?
Probably.
I mean, are we all? What are you doing? Okay, he's playing with a bottle cap. All right, that's fine. I don't have to buy this cat toys. It's just, here's a bottle cap. Have fun. And he's like, thank you, you've given me gold.
Someone else we know.
Oh my God, you're right. This cat is me. I don't play with the bottle cap. I chew it.
And?
Okay, so here's something that happened working with those kids, taking them on the field trips. I had to tell one of them to stop chewing on a bottle cap.
As you were chewing on a bottle cap, right?
Nope. I was like, thankfully I'm not at the time, but I'm like, I'm an adult. If I die, I die. If you die in my charge, I go to jail. Please don't die in my charge. Child. What are you doing? Okay, you're climbing. That's what you're doing. I can deal with that. Yeah, I felt like a grade A hypocrite because I'm like, kid, stop chewing on that. And I'm just like, I want to chew on one. Give me one, please. This world, I can do two worlds a session. I can have this game beat pretty fast. It's not the ballroom. Where do I need to go? The boss fight in this world, the first time you visit, is really fun. I love it. The second time, I'd rather do a lot of things other than fight Zaldan. He is not a fun boss fight. I'm getting wrecked by just little nothings. I don't know why my audio keeps dipping like that. Why is my damage not knocking back? That's what I want to know. They hit like trucks. Yeah. I'm getting so frustrated.
Give me strength. Back off. It's over. This is it.
I'm not even aiming for him. Oh my gosh. Thank you, Donald, for finally healing. I've died 4 times and Donald has not healed.
Nice.
I almost died again. Guys, I promise you I'm not garbage at Kingdom Hearts, but Critical Mode is so different. I mean, I am garbage at Kingdom Hearts, don't get me wrong. I'm garbage at most games I play. What do you think, honestly, is the best game, the game you're best at, Keegan?
The game I am best at?
Yeah. If you had you had to say, hey, I am probably the most skilled at a game, what would it be?
I got no idea.
You got no idea. Trying to think for you. I'd say the game that we play together that you're way better than me at is Overwatch.
But that's only recently.
Yeah.
Like, you used to be so much better.
Yeah, but still, like, you're really good at Overwatch now. It's like every game you're getting a play or a card.
And I honestly haven't played that much without you.
Yeah, I mean, normally when we play,
overall, you have more playtime than I do.
Right. It's just something clicked with you, I guess. Like one day, you're like, oh my god, I get it now.
It's called I switched to mouse and keyboard.
Yeah.
That's exactly. Really when the shift happened.
Yeah, I know. The other day when we played, I was doing controller when I finally got to play.
Mm-hmm.
I was like, man, I might just stick with this because controller is, I'm much better at it than mouse and keyboard. But even still, like, consistently you were getting better plays. Am I going outside for this? Is that what this is? No, I think I have to go to Belle's room. I may as well be out here because there's chests. Oh, that's the other thing. I got more abilities. High jump number 2. If I equipped extra experience and then earn no experience.
Question mark?
Your abilities. Like, I got experience buff, and then I got an experience none.
Why?
I think it's a challenge thing. Like, make it through the game on level 1. I don't think I'd want to.
Is that even possible?
I'm sure it is. I people can beat Dark Souls on Donkey Konga drum pads, I'm pretty sure they can beat this without getting hit. Why my audio keeps dropping like that. To fight. This is probably one of my favorite boss fights in the game.
Oh, it's one of those, it's a pomegranate slice.
Yeah.
Instead of it being a full pomegranate, it's a pomegranate slice.
No pomegranates. Chandelier, come on. I don't get anything for that. It's not over, that's right. Different looking guy.
Isn't bad.
I'm just not good with it.
I got to the Hydra with it.
Yeah. He really just, he hits me once with the chandelier and I die. I have to do that whole fight again? Oh.
Yeah, you do.
Oh my god. I might throw up.
Do it.
Dude, I can do this and then I can go to bed.
Can you though?
I will. Get off me, hooker. Aggravating. God, he hits me in the combos and I'm just done.
Give me strength.
How? Let's go. Let's go. Oh my gosh, the limits in this game are actually worth it. Gravy, come here. Come here. I know. Come here. What are you waiting for? What, an invitation? Come on. You're making me look bad in front of millions of people.
We did it.
So you think.
Zaldan. What does he want here?
He must be with Organization 13. Ever heard of the Nobodies? When a strong-hearted person turns into a heartless, a nobody is created too. See, the organization, they've got control of all the Nobodies.
That's right. They were gonna make you into a heartless. That way they could get that nobody of yours and have control over it.
You're all right.
Bell.
Good job. We did a good job. High five. Oh. I got cure. It costs all of my MP. That's aggravating.
Hey, wait a minute. Is the ship?
Yup, looks like we're headed toward.
I wonder what's up.
You got dust on you. What are you doing? What are you doing?
Come on.
Thank you. right. All right, we're going to save and stop here right before Winnie the Pooh. I think that's where I'm going next.
Winnie the Pooh.
Yeah. I love Winnie the Pooh, dude. A schmackerel of honey. That was nobody. I don't know whose voice that was. All right. Me and Gravy are signing off, so.
Okay.
I will catch you stream later. Goodbye.